एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर 1 ऑफ क्लास 6 एनसीईआरटी फूड, वेयर डज इट कम फ्रॉम। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न फूड एंड व्हाई डू वी नीड फूड इंग्रेडिएंट्स, फूड सोर्सेस लाइक प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल, प्लांट्स पार्ट एज फूड, एनिमल प्रोडक्ट्स, स्प्राउट्स एंड स्प्राउटिंग, हाउ डू बीज मेक हनी, व्हाट डू एनिमल ईट एंड food producers and food consumers. So let's start. Daily we eat different varieties of food, right? Like dal, rice, chapati, idli, sambar, dosa, etc. So what is food? Nutritious substances that people or animal eat or drink or that plant absorb in order to maintain life and growth is called food. Daily we need food, am I right? But why do we need food? Just as a power station requires gas or coal to power its turbine, similarly our body needs fuel in the form of food and to power our body. Food contains lots of nutrients which help in our proper growth. In our body, food converted into energy by oxygen, so food gives us energy to do different work. Food repair and replace our damaged tissue, and it protects us from many diseases. Now, ingredients. You know, to prepare a dish, we need different type of component. Like to prepare a chapati, we need wheat flour, water, and salt. Similarly, to prepare any dish, we need different type of component. So the component or raw material required to prepare a food item are called ingredients. Some food require less ingredient, like ingredient of cooked rice are raw rice and water. Some food require many ingredients, like ingredient of sambar are lentil, vegetable, tamarind, oil and spices. Now, sources of food. All the different variety of food we consume are obtained from two major sources, plant and animal. We get fruit, vegetable, nuts, grains, pulses, etc. from plant, and we get meat, fish, milk, honey, etc. from animal. Plant parts as food. We eat various parts of plant, like carrot, which we eat is a root of plant. All the pulses are the seeds of plant. So we eat roots, stem, leaves, flower, fruits and seeds of the plant. Now let's study them in detail. First is plant stem as food. Do you know which is my favorite dish? Aloo paratha is my favorite dish, and the main ingredient of aloo paratha is potato. This potato is the modified underground stem. So some plants store food in their stem, and most of them are the modified underground stem. So example of modified underground stem are potato, ginger, turmeric, onion and garlic. All are the modified underground stem, and their plants store food in the stem. Okay. Now second is plant root as food. I know, as soon as the winter come, your dadi and nani prepare gajar halwa for you, and you know the main ingredient of gajar halwa is carrot, and this is the root of the plant. So some plants store food in their root. We eat root of such plant as food. So example of roots are carrot, radish, beetroot, sweet potato and turnip. These all are the root of the plant, and their plants store food in these roots. Now third is plant leaves as food. Do you know the favorite dish of Punjab, which is prepared by a leafy vegetable? Yes, you are right. Sarson saag. Sarson saag is prepared by mustard leaves. So some plants store food in their leaf. We eat many leafy vegetables like spinach, cabbage, lettuce, methi, etc. These plants store their food in their leaves. Now fourth is flower as food. Do you know banana plants are eaten as a vegetable in many parts of our country? So we eat flower of many plant like broccoli, cauliflower, banana flower, pumpkin flower. All are the flower of the plant, and these plants store food in their flower. Now, fifth is fruits as food. The fruits of some plants are eaten as food, like guava, brinjal, pomegranate, tomato. All are the fruits of the plant, and my favorite fruit is mango. Now, sixth is seeds as food. Some plants store food in their seed, like wheat, groundnut, mustard, maize, pulses. All are the seeds of the plant, and these plants store food in their seed. Do you know some plants have two or more edible parts? Edible parts means the part which we can eat. The part which we can eat, like mustard, we eat leaves and seeds of the mustard. Banana, we eat stem, fruit and flower of the banana, and we eat seeds and leaves of the methi. Animals are also the source of food, and we get many food products from the animal. Milk we get from animal, and it is also converted into many useful products like curd, paneer, cheese and butter. We also get eggs from the animal, and the main dish of coastal region is fish, and cod liver oil is also prepared by fish. The honey which we use in many dishes is made by bees, and we also get chicken, mutton, etc. from the animal. Now, what is sprouts? When the seed begin to grow or germinate by developing tiny roots, they are called sprouts. The sprouts are more nutritious and contain more of vitamin A, B and C. So you should add sprouts in your breakfast or evening snacks. The seeds of moong, moor, chana are usually converted into sprouts in our home. Now, how do bee make honey? Bee collect nectar from flower. What is nectar? Sugary fruit secreted within flower is called nectar. Okay, so bee collect nectar from flower. They store the nectar in their stomach and carry it to the beehive. Nectar mix with proteins and enzyme in their stomach and converted into honey. Honey stored in hives, and hive with honey is called honeycomb. What do animal eat? Animal obtain their food from plant or other animals. Because they are consumer, they cannot make their own food, so they obtain their food from plant or other animals. Based on their food habit, all the animals can be divided into three groups: herbivorous, carnivorous and omnivorous. Herbivores are the animal which eat only plant. Herbivores eat only plant or plant product. Okay, so they are called herbivorous, like deer, camel, zebra, rabbit, giraffe, monkey. All are the herbivorous. Now, carnivorous. Animals that eat only other animals are called carnivorous. So, carnivorous eat only other animals. They do not eat plant at all. So, the example of carnivorous are lion, vulture, frog, lizard and snake. Omnivorous. These are the animals that eat plant and animal both. Okay. Herbivores eat only plant, carnivores eat only animals, and omnivores eat plant and animal both. So, example of omnivores are human beings, sparrow, dog, bear, crow, and etc. Okay. Now, producers and consumers. The green plant make their own food by the process of photosynthesis. The green plant absorb water from the soil and carbon dioxide gas from the air and get energy from the sunlight and make their own food by the photosynthesis. Okay, so plant make their own food, that's why they are called producers. Now, consumers. Animals are unable to make their own food. They always depend on the plant or other animal. They consume food, so they are called consumers. Okay. These all are the NCERT questions and some extra questions which we prepared for you. To get the solution of these questions, please join our Telegram channel using the following link.